Assalamualaikum, my dear students. I hope you all are well. Congratulations from our English class. We are going to learn today Unit 4, Lesson on. Dear students, at first I am going to write some keywords. We are going to learn today some keywords. Now I am writing the Bengali meaning. You are write on your exercise books. Trust, parma, parma, country boat, dinghy noka, country boat, dinghy noka, happen, water, shoulder, car, getting back, krome kharab ho, krome kharab ho, getting back, crossed, far power, country boat, dinghy noka, happen, water, shoulder, car, getting back, krome kharab ho, blowing, batash bo, batash bo, weather, abohawa, black clouds, kalo megh, casualties, marathok, swam, shatar kata, shatar kata, overcrowd, অধিক জনসংখ্যা, অধিক জনসংখ্যা, I hope you all are learn these keywords at your home again and again. Now we are going to do, we are students, now we are going to do loud reading. Take your EFT, open it, page number 42. Number 42. Now I am reading this lesson. You follow me. The ferry boat. Is there anybody here who has ever crossed a river by a country boat? I have three jars, said Jami, and I clearly remember what happened in that journey. Could you please tell us what happened? The teacher asked. Okay, teacher, it happened when I was in class 6 on a weekly bazaar day. People were coming back with their shopping bags and baskets in hands, on shoulders and heads. They had to cross the river. It was not a big river. There was a ferry boat playing on the river. The boat could cross it in 8 by 10 minutes. It was just after sunset, the weather was getting bad. The wind started blowing from the northwest. Black clouds are moving fast in the sky. Everybody was trying to get into the boat. No more, no more, please wait, shouted the boatman, but nobody listened to him. What happened then, Jamil asked Rumi. With too many people on board, the boat sank in the middle of the river. Jamil replied, oh no, what happened then? Asked the teacher, thank you God, there are no casualties. All the passengers swam to the river side, but some of them lost the stuff they were carrying, such as oil, salt and meat, said Jamil. Were you on the boat? Asked the teacher. No, teacher. Seeing the boat overcrowded, I waited for the next trip, replied Jamil. Oh, you did the right thing, Jamil. Thank you, dear students. I hope you learn well and well at your home. Invite our next class. Save your family, save yourself. Before going out, our marks and what wash your hands with sanitization and soap regularly again.